Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 16 of Season 7 Let's Play with Upstate NY Chris and myself hard at work getting ready to not die, hopefully, towards this halfway point of this season. Seeing as how I probably still have the most deaths, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not even gonna, you know. Oh, maybe I can go check. Be right back. let's see. No bad things are out near this base right now, which is good. Oh, I'm only at 9 deaths to your 6, so I'm not too bad. I could have been worse. and here's the rain. How beautiful. Okay, pig and chicken, please tell me you're not marinating together in the water on a boat. Jesus. Yep. They've been sitting there for the last, I don't know, four or five episodes now. That's nasty as all hell. Well, we have a choice. We can go into the Nether or try to find a, a mine shaft or some more spawners. Yeah. Yeah. Another like off cam. We gotta set up that one spawner we found, I believe. I think it was in your path. Alright, make sure you have the proper tools and such. Alright, let me get I need a pickaxe, because I don't have one on me. Food supplies is good for you right now. I think a little bit extra food would be safe. And I'm just trying to organize my freaking thing right now. That's true. Just take a couple of those to make one stone, one iron. You got pickaxes, correct? Alright, do you have backups to those ones or no? Alright, I'll put I don't die. All going up these stairs. Let's put that. Nope, I need those. Take some of that. Put that like this. Take some more of that. All right. Put my map in my room. All right, the map's in the room. Map is in that room. Okay. Getting myself stuck in the door. Thought I would lose. Thought I was gonna lose my shit. It's all good. I was just repairing my sword, and is all. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I'm right next to you, dude. I've got materials I'd rather lose, so let's do this. Ow! IRL, yeah. folk. This episode love zombie pigmen. Yep, we're in a safe spot. I've already found nether quartz and such. Just look. Yeah, look at all the soul sand up here. Try to safely make the climb up, I guess. Try to avoid that little bastard. Whew. Nether quartz. Get a cup. Yep. Yeah, I'm trying to collect a couple so that we can try to make beacons. I'm being sarcastic. We could use these nether quartz for fancy blocks. IRL problems. Yep. You're not the only one that has dog problems right now. I had to chase my smaller one yesterday. Yep, that wasn't fun for an hour and a half. Almost went all the way to fucking 28 and back. Yep, no collar on whatsoever. Ripped it right off. No, it was. I put it on the runner and it ripped it right off. And I was standing there watching as she did it. So I was like, yep, you're a little bitch. Yeah, I was making sure we snagged and grabbed those few things down where it was safe so we don't get annihilated. But let's slowly make it up. Zombie pigment was so creepy in this texture pack. Just wait till we, if we even use the adventure time, they're gonna look even weirder. Oh, okay, that's good. Oh, that's even creepier. Oh, sweet. More nether warts. Perfect. Alright. I'm snagging and grabbing these nether warts. Yeah. Indeed. Why is this at least spawned in a safe spot and I was gonna have to dig out of this crater? Like, The only match that made me that was good was the tag team title match. I kind of went tinkle throughout the screw over of the United States title match. And then I saw the flag match, which I thought was also good. Yeah. I was just fairly disappointing, in my opinion, but, you know. I thought, you know, Kali was gone for good, but, you know, YOLO. Nah. I sat through the whole thing until my frickin' Wi-Fi locked me and my father out of the internet for the night. So. And then not to mention, like, not even an hour afterwards, somebody did a clickbait video of SmackDown going back to a B-plus show. On his YouTube channel. I forget who it was. It was retarded. So then this person said it was a B plus show because in his opinion, the women's division is messed up on SmackDown, and then he starts talking about random other shit that does not seem to be a SmackDown problem. Yeah, and I think he... Ooh. I thought that was a giant chocolate cube. I first started to look at it. Oh. And we have a tiny problem. Try to bring it this way towards me. I'm guessing you got the final hit. I probably did because my stomach still has the knockback on it. I'm surprised I have no enchant on my armor, and I barely took any damage. I only left 3.5 hearts. That's all the hearts I left is 3.5. This is the weirdest nether right now. Like, what the hell? Like, it's saying that you must mine to find your way the fuck out. Excuse me. No, it's just all the same shit. So, like, I say we just build, I guess, just dig a path and then dig up so we don't hit lava. Oh, my Lord. Oh, God, yeah. Not even at the halfway point for with the vodka yet. Yeah. Yep. Drinking and hanging. Last, when I streamed frickin' Roblox, I think last Monday, Shakin' Bacon popped in very late. And I got, last Monday I got two new followers, so. 63. Eventually I'm gonna try to stream some more stuff off my PC. I'm thinking about it. Probably do like an early morning Bed Wars stream and such. Yeah, so I can try to get, see if I can actually do the 7+ hours. Yeah, you know, because I have a set time idea, so I just gotta see if it'll work in my favor. Yeah, in the mornings. 7 in the morning till about 5 in the afternoon. Seven a.m. to 5 p.m. Yeah, cause I could. Oh, every like, if I like, say I'm done, I get bored of Bed Wars in the first like 3.5-4 hours. I just rotate to another game, or just continue on a different server. That's what I'm gonna try to plan and do, starting either tomorrow or Wednesday. For the Jesus. I was at like 1 heart. Don't. Oh, please don't. Please. Oh, please. I need to eat my food. Yes, I brought food. I don't want to die. Good Lord. Well, rip. That would have sucked. I guess we can't dig up that way. Yep. I would know if I had fire resistance and not ran into that problem. Oh my God, I can't believe I survived. I'm once the president said, "The Smith is on fire," as soon as he saw me catch on fire. That would have been right on cue. But, you know, swag had to distract you.
Damn it, Quig.
Oh, yeah. Oh, actually, you know what? Let's make that tonight. Instead of Roblox, let's change it up. GTA PS4, female we gotta get our female singing voices ready. Unless, you know, we resort to quickly making our guy characters so we don't look like complete morons. Okay, yeah. We'll do GTA singing on the, on our off time tomorrow, I guess we'll try to get our guys set up on the PS4. Alright, let's try to go this way now. Oh, good God. Well, there goes my one pickaxe. I brought my iron, and I had an iron and a stone and an iron pickaxe. It sounds like a blaze. Just follow my lead. We're gonna go. Oh God. Yeah, there you go. You have torches, correct?
Damn it.
I have an idea. If I can get to my. Damn it. Where am I? Here we go. I know it's wasteful, but this is our only source of light. Boom. You know, it's blue. Hello, friend! Bye-bye! Yeah, BFRA. dude, we're just gonna, it's gonna be in-game chat, though, too. That's what's gonna be the difficulty. We're gonna have to keep track of chat and other things. Oh, sweet lord. Sir? On that note, people, that's lesson one. Do not have your back turned in a freaking nether fortress. Son of a bitch. This selfie just got you screwed. I think. Alright, fuck it, I'm going in. I need to save my shenanigans. breath. Oh, God. Oh, no. Choice. Yeah? No, I'm just trying to find my way back. I think I can safely assume that we're going to lose all our shit right now. Yeah, I should have taken the safe route and brought the nether wards back. Dude, I was only a level 6. Yeah, it's the coal. Oh, fuck! Running! No! Ah, oh, you stupid skeleton! Son of a bitch! Yeah, fuck. Screw it. I don't think we're gonna get our shit back. Because that frickin' wither skeleton's base camping all our stuff. I hate to bring out the... We're gonna try to get our stuff back. Alright guys, I'm just gonna... Let's see, I'm done. I've already died twice. So. Yeah, so you're at 10 and I'm at 11. Yeah, I feel like this is just. I'm back into the nether. Ouch! Oh my God. I'm about to frickin' die again. Thank you, you stupid motherfucker. I'm at 12 deaths right now. Yeah, that's crazy. And all I wanted is my knockback sword. Fucking... It despawned. Shit. Shit, shit. Little fucker. Yeah, I'm almost back in there. I'm kind of irritated. Yeah, I saw nothing. Don't worry about it. I saw nothing. You're good. I saw absolutely nothing. Yep, that's the Nether Wards. That's my food. Pretty. That's good. That's almost what I had. I didn't have my map on me, did I? Yeah, I think we're just, we're gonna end episode 16 right here. Before more shit goes down. Seems how the close up is kinda hard to do in here, so. Go down here. Alright, yep. That was a hell of an episode. We'll see. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe to mine and his channel. Will be in the link in the description for you to go hit his subscribe button. And on that note, we'll see you guys in episode 17, and hopefully we're not dead again anymore. Bye-bye.